Look at this right behind me and see that this is about the only day we don't even have a slight chance of rain. 60% chance late tomorrow into Friday morning. Then hit and miss chances over the weekend. Not all day rains. In fact, you know, less than 50-50 for the weekend. That's good news for your Easter weekend, I think. And then back to 50-50 for next week. Flooding may become an issue here if we get that much rain, even little bits of it at a time. It could become an issue. Future scan shows us quiet today. We get into Thursday, and until about 2 o'clock, things are dry and quiet. Maybe get some work done in the morning, mowing the lawn, that kind of thing. By 2, we get some showers around overnight. Thursday night into Friday, we may get our heaviest thunderstorm activity. If that happens, that could hold down our severe weather risk as we head into Friday, and we might be in some cool, cloudy conditions for Friday, which would also kind of hold that down. But you may have a little hail with some of these storms on Friday morning out towards Moberly, up towards Maryville. In the afternoon, this kind of lifts out. Saturday morning, things look quiet for all those Easter egg hunts going on Saturday. Sunday morning, this is just about the time. Sunrise is at 6:30, so sunrise services at this point look like they would be dry, with the rain holding off again until Sunday evening when our next round of some showers would come in here. Your rush hour, some morning coats, I think, 37 degrees, a little isolated murky stuff, some frost in northeastern Kansas. Get the lawn mowed today if you just want to be sure you don't have to deal with any rain. Today would be the day to do it. And then this afternoon, 59. It's our dry day, our one day we're sure it's going to be dry. You can take a hike kind of day, too. All right, although I'm told that on a regular basis. 57 tomorrow, that rain chance Thursday night. Friday, 70, that may be a push. If it stays cloudy, we may not get it to 70 on Friday, and that wouldn't be all bad. That, again, would hold our severe risk down a little bit. Over the weekend, chances for rain, but temperatures seasonable in the 60s, and then next week we're about where we should be in terms of temperature.